spinning. Perfect performance.
Don't mess with the employee of the month. Ooh, perfection. Don't mess with the employee of the month.
If I wasn't so padded.
Ouch! There you go!
I got it.
Right there! Here you go!
Oh. That'd hurt if I wasn't
Ouch.
So padded.
That's gonna hurt tomorrow.
No pain, no gain!
Your new home.
Right there!
Oh. Another one.
I need that.
Here you go.
Ouch.
I dropped it.
Ouch. There you go.
That's gonna hurt my mouth.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Hey, no pain, no gain. Ouch.
Now, where are you going?
No pain, no gain.
Another one. That'd hurt if I wasn't so padded.
Right there! Here you go!
Your new home.
Like I need that.
That's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Ow.
There you go!
Ouch!
That'd hurt if I wasn't so padded.
Like I need that.
That's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Right there!
Ouch!
better tomorrow.
Don't stray!
Ouch! Again.
Ouch! Stay on the trail!
New home! Ouch!
Hey, don't no leave. Pain, no gain!
Ouch!
Another one.
That's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Ouch! Decrypt me!
Need that.
Ouch!
I dropped it.
There go!
That's gonna hurt tomorrow.
That'd hurt if I wasn't so bad. Oh. Your new home. That'd hurt if I wasn't so padded. Oh. That'd hurt if I wasn't so padded.
Kevin, that was fantastic!
Well, I don't like to brag, but...
Ow! So, who was the most electrifying contestant?
Sponge...
Ow!
Bob Squarepants.
Ow! Great! Nice work, Kevin. Get Mr. Squarepants down to wardrobe.
So, where is this hunter, Pumpernickel boy?
Hey, no name-calling during the truce, remember?
Maybe the hunter is hunting the Jellyfish King.
Or maybe we're wasting our time. What if this hunter knows nothing or doesn't even exist?
I sense with my keen hunter senses that you seek the sneaky hermit.
Curse that name!
Please, use your indoor voice. If you're very quiet, I'll help you.
Curse that name!
Good job. Follow me. Hermit crabs carry a lot on their backs, so they're always in danger of tipping over.
I see.
I see. When I wear my glasses, which I've lost again.
Who is standing on my foot, Man Ray?
For goodness sake! You don't have a foot, you infernal bowel!
The hermit is stealing bigger things. I bet there's a really big building in the hermit's sights.
The hermit wears tights?
The permit test bites?
Old Herbert was right.
The jelly pudding was likely toasted and pajamas?
I think the hermit wears soft wool underpants.
What the? That's not helpful.
Well, it could be.
Yes, you never know.
Comfort is important, young ward.
Ooh, pardon me. Well, I am full of air, you know.
Oh, I can't take it anymore!
I'll track the hermit myself.
Oh, well, that's decent of you. You can come with us in our invisible boatmobile.
Don, how are things?
Ripped and ready, baby!
Right. Well, what have you got lined up for our competitors?
These puny little weaklings won't know what's about to hit them. I have 10 years hard labor for them, mashed into 10 minutes.
Great. Make sure only the best one is left standing.
Oh, yeah. They are in for jail time they will not soon forget.
Okay, okay. I'll be waiting.